channel. Today we're going to be creating a set of reoccurring tasks in Salesforce. So when you come over into Salesforce, you may want to create a set of tasks like to follow up with a particular account every week. So you'd come in here, and right now we don't have it enabled. So let's go ahead and go do that. We're going to go to setup. And then we're going to go to the object manager and go to tasks. Just the task. And let's make sure that we have the field. So it says create a recurring set of tasks. We just wanted that to be enabled. So let's add it to our page layout. All right, so we see the field here. I'm gonna come down and drop it right here under email. And then I'm going to click save. All right, let's go back to our first tab and I'm gonna refresh and then we should be able to create a recurring set of tasks. All right, you can see it's here. So I'm gonna say follow up with client. I'm gonna have it be today. So it'll be every Monday with a high priority. Let's go, let's have it be Google. And I'm going to have it be weekly. And let's have it go for a month. All right, so every Monday we will have this task. I'm going to click save. And there you go. We have a reoccurring set of tasks every Monday. Now you can come over here and you can see we have all of these tasks all laid out in our open tasks. Thank you for joining me for today's tutorial. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.